my message to my community is a message of love. It is really days when we really celebrate this beautiful worship. The worship when we fast, when we really have our self-control and self-teaching. So it is wonderful to get out of the month of Ramadan with the feeling that we do love one another and we do care about one another and we do want to establish a strong tie with each other. This is the sense of community. When we have a community, that we have mean, we mean we have real Ramadan. When we have a strong community, we'll have real Eid. When we have a strong body, we'll have real enjoyment. So this is the life and this is the message of all prophets, to come forward and to know one another and to discover one another. I really, it was a beautiful day, nice weather outside, and people, they really hug each other and kiss each other. It was really beautiful sign. And also the kids as well, they're gonna now enjoy their celebration. They're gonna have some fun outside. It's a beautiful day. Thank you so much, and God bless.